At Gnosis by Lesaffre, we harness the power of microorganisms and biotransformation like fermentation in order to cultivate active ingredients, nutritional yeast, but also probiotics coming from yeast or coming from bacteria. And Lynside Pro SCB is a Saccharomyces boulardii, the Saccharomyces boulardii of Gnosis by Lesaffre, registered as a CNCM I-3799. And we know that more than 70% of our immune cells are in the gut. And it's really important to understand that Saccharomyces boulardii play a key role in supporting the immune system, globally speaking.
It's stable in the digestive tract. It helps alleviate occasional diarrhea, and it survives in antibiotic treatments.
Saccharomyces boulardii is one of the most documented probiotic in terms of substantiations, with more than 75 clinical studies, a lot of studies regarding the support and the balance of microbiota. And in the context of a global pandemic, consumers are looking for efficient and natural solutions in order to support their immune health. And in this regard, Saccharomyces boulardii is one of the key solutions and the key answer for them.
Most of the probiotics on the market are bacteria, but this specific yeast demonstrated some probiotics activities with modes of actions that are very different from the widely used probiotics on the market. Against an infection, Boulardii can play on two sides. It can directly bind the pathogens and other flush discarded from the gut microbiota, helping to rebalance the microbiota. This phenomenon is supported by secretory IgA release, which is our first line of defense from the immune system, but it can also act on the immune inflammation onset. It may play a role in the activation of the very early stage of the immune response against pathogen. And that could explain why the prophylaxis consumption of Boulardii may have an impact against the invasion of pathogens. But Boulardii can also have an impact on the resolution phase. During an infection, diarrhea, there is an inflammation onset to fight against the pathogen. But maintaining too high level of inflammatory cytokines can also have an impact on the tissue and degrade them. In several research, it has been demonstrated, whatever the pathogen, that Boulardii was able to down-regulate pro-inflammatory cytokines or enhance the production of anti-inflammatory ones just to adjust the response against the pathogen and maintain the tissue in an healthy state.